But since you have asked a question of Haryana, I'm going to allow the BJP spokesperson to respond to that question.
No, with Ms. Arun. With condition. Remember that. With condition.
Yeah, so let Ms. Arun come in on this. Ms. Arun, conditionalities have been imposed here as well. And why not in Haryana then allow the same rights to farmers?
Allow the same
Madhavji, is this the same as the farmers' protest? I really am amazed at the intellectual level of Mr. Pularao asking this question, especially on a debate where you're talking about a bike rally holding the Tiranga by every citizen of this country. I mean, I am appalled that he is even comparing this with the farmers' protest and saying allow this to happen, and that the Supreme Court should change the law and the rule and say allow the tractors to come into Haryana. Sir, I'm appalled. I mean, I cannot give clarification to such questions that have absolutely no relevance to the topic that we are discussing today, sir. I cannot bring down my intellect as to this level. I'm so sorry. But my point here is very, very, very clear, sir. The governor of Maharashtra, Mr. C.P. Radhakrishnan, has today hoisted the flag as part of the Har Ghar Tiranga campaign. Now, the problem with the people of the opposition is that the Prime Minister of this country has launched the Har Ghar Tiranga campaign, which is creating a wonderful vibe within the country for every citizen. These people have a problem with Narendra Modi, period. So anything he does, even if it means it is of national importance, is wrong. And they will have to take it up and they will have to create a ruckus about it and they will have to call it wrong and they will have to be unpatriotic about it, sir. This flag rally has nothing to do with tractors coming into Haryana, sir. Please grant me some intelligence. I cannot clarify such points on this debate, sir. I'm so sorry. That's of a different debate altogether.
All
please,
right.
Madhavji.
Let's leave it there. Let's leave it there for the moment. Madhavji, Arun, as well as Dr. Pular Rao. We have Nikul Patel and Anurag Naidu. I'd like to thank all of you for joining us. Clearly, of course, a debate that has not come to an end. Perhaps more controversies ahead. We'll, of course, have to keep an eye out on those rallies as they do take place tomorrow onwards. For the moment, slipping into a quick break.